Braun lands this. Say adios, Miz.
Off the slam. Cover.
Miz is eliminated.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Well, that's one.
Oh, shoulder to the post.
We knew it was going to take a lot to eliminate each and every guy, but I didn't.
What is Elias thinking?
You can't.
What the hell is Elias thinking about? My God. I think he's going to pay for that.
Yep.
Power slam. Cover by Strowman. Elias eliminated.
Elias has been eliminated.
Well, it was a mistake on Elias's part trying to get Braun Strowman up on his shoulders. It was too much weight. Well, there's winning, and then there are ways of winning.
You can add the big dog to the pile. Yeah.
Strowman looking for the running power slam on Roman Reigns, but still.
Oh man! Rollins drilled Roman with that knee.
Well, Balor just drilled Strowman. Cena now perched top rope. John Cena launching himself, caught by the Monster Among Men. Cena planted by the power slam. Strowman eliminates Cena.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Roman, oh, he hit hard. Roman hit the top turnbuckle hard, back of his neck. Roman may be out. Roman may be stunned. Finn Balor looking to take out the big dog.
There it is. The extraordinary man who does extraordinary things.
No!
But Strowman
just got power slammed.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Oh! Drop kick by Strowman!
Oh, Rollins right on point with his super kick.
And another one, Strowman down to a knee.
Uh-oh.
Went for the stop.
Power
slam. Braun Strowman is eliminated.
Rollins has been eliminated.
Oh my God. Oh, now after Shayna Baszler with the Karafuna clutch and Logan taps.
Sarah Logan has been eliminated.
Oh, now look at Baszler. Baszler going right after Ruby Riott, wasting no time.
Oh.
Oh, face first into the canvas. Another knee strike, and now Baszler again going for the Karafuna clutch. Tap out. Tap out by Riott.
Ruby Riott has been eliminated.
That happened in less than 60 seconds. She took out two people.
You gotta be kidding me. This is unprecedented.
The important Natalya may be hurt worse than any of them.
Natalya's completely helpless right now.
That is Baszler's empty pod. Of course, the doors are unlocked at this point.
The sick smile on the face of Shayna Baszler.
She is, she is evil.
Oh, no, no. The door of the pod slammed into Natalya.
My gosh, you talk about evil, King.
This is Natalya's trapped. Oh, and now the Karafuna clutch applied. Shayna Baszler. Is Natalya gonna tap or is she gonna pass out?
I don't see how much Natalya can have left at this point.
She's got any choice.
And there's a tap out. There's a tap out by Natalya.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Liv did get one shot in there, but.
Oh!
Morgan.
cinching it in again, this time on Liv Morgan. Morgan lifted off of the mat, off of the ring. Oh my God!
Razor staring down Asuka the entire time.
Liv, tap out.
And Morgan trying to hang on. Morgan.
She's passed out. She's passed out.
Morgan's out.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Oh, and a kick to the left arm again.
You mentioned that injured wrist would be a bullseye for someone, and it is a bullseye for Shayna Baszler.
You see the tape all over the wrist of Asuka.
Come on.
And now Baszler going after the weakened body part, and again, oh, this powerful move. Oh, the knee. And now Baszler, could it be a matter of time? Kill it through the clutch. Kill it through the clutch on Asuka.
How much can Asuka hold on? How much can Asuka withstand here?
She can't.
Asuka in the clutches of Baszler.
Asuka's starting to fade.
She's gone.
Shayna Baszler. Wow. Shayna Baszler's going to WrestleMania.
Here's your winner, Shayna Baszler.
Shayna Baszler gnaws her way towards the man at WrestleMania.
Guys, this is scary.
The human anatomy can only take so much punishment. This is gonna break her.
Well, no way now. Now Asuka and Natalya both applying submissions. Morgan trying to do what she can. But how much does Liv have left? Liv is fading in the middle of the ring.
She's eliminated.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Ah, great call by our official stepping in to protect Liv Morgan from herself.
Talk about being stuck between a rock and a hard place. If you're Carmella, get the powerhouse. Raquel
looking for the Tejano bomb, and Carmella from behind. Chop block to the back of the knee. Asuka with a backhand. Carmella with a super kick. Enziguri by Asuka. Super kick by Carmella. Cover now by both Asuka and Carmella. Eliminating Raquel.
Raquel Rodriguez has been eliminated.
Not you, Asuka.
Carmella went for the super kick, caught by Asuka. Asuka looking for an ankle lock. Trying to drag Carmella back to the center of the ring. Carmella rolls through. Stacking Asuka up, is it enough? Asuka, reversal, shoulders down on Carmella.
Carmella barely able to escape. Schoolboy from behind.
Is it enough to put Asuka away? Two count. Asuka now into the Asuka lock.
Hang in there, Mella.
Carmella's caught by Asuka. How much? It's over. Asuka wins.
The Empress is going to WrestleMania.
What a tremendous Elimination Chamber match.
Oh, man! Taking advantage of the suplex. Hits the pedigree. Mitchell's out of suplex. A pedigree. And now what? The sold-out crowd coming alive. Swanton from the top. The game got the arm over. And a couple of and Mitchell's eliminated. A mutilation of man in manhood.
Look at this. Punch for punch.
Two heavyweights. Neither one to back up. Undertaker now scoring the rights, but the game retaliates. And the fight continues. Good Lord, what a fight.
Oh, man.
Something has got to give. Anatomically, spiritually, if you will. Big rights.
Uh-oh.
Last ride. No. Right, got it! Hits the pedigree. shoots a half Nelson, hooks the leg, and gets a three. 13 times the game.
And new WWE champion, Triple H.
Whoa! And there's a flying elbow to the chest. Hook to the leg. Shoulders are down. Miz goes head first into the pod, and this could be CM Punk's opportunity.
And you're right, the Miz's head bounced right off that unbreakable glass out there.
And now CM Punk with Miz up high. CM Punk with Miz up high. Oh, go to sleep. Hook to the leg. CM Punk does it. CM Punk does the impossible.
Oh, and AJ Styles runs away. And Hardy found new targets.
Well, Jeff Hardy was targeting Styles instead. Right to the back.
Taking out McIntyre and Sheamus.
But Byron is going back to Styles.
And Hardy taking to the other side of the ring.
Wasting no time. Jeff Hardy. Can Hardy put away Styles right here?
Swanton bomb. Hardy up. Oh, and a Claymore. A Claymore to Hardy. McIntyre rolls into the cover. One down to three.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Who's walking out of the Elimination Chamber with the WWE title?
Oh, and Styles is locked onto McIntyre.
Styles. Oh, my God, a Claymore in midair.
My goodness, that was incredible.
Unbelievable.
Cover. McIntyre conquers the chamber.
Here's your winner. And still the WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
Cena up, has Bray Wyatt up, into the fireman's carry. Oh, Wyatt counters. Wyatt, Sister Abigail on Cena!
Bray Wyatt,
eliminated John Cena!
John Cena has been eliminated.
There will be a new WWE champion crowned inside the Elimination Chamber. Springboard 450! And Styles caught Wyatt, but he hurt himself as well. Going for the cover! Oh! Man! AJ Styles willing to do whatever it takes.
Yeah, and I think AJ has hurt himself.
Yeah, it looks like his ribs are injured. He's been holding them for a while.
He landed a little low. I think he caught a knee of Bray Wyatt's in his abdomen somewhere.
A bird's eye view of the all-new Elimination Chamber. Four superstars have already been eliminated. We will crown a new WWE champion. You wonder what is going through AJ Styles and Bray Wyatt's minds. What it's going to take.
Exactly it. They got
to
be creative.
A move here, a
move
there.
Try something they've never done.
A counter here, a counter there. It totally makes someone's career. And somebody's going to look back with a regret.
Brutal proving ground. Phenomenal form. No, it's blocked by Wyatt. Sister Abigail on AJ Styles.
Bray Wyatt has done it.
Here's your winner.
Soul-stealing structure known as the Elimination Chamber, the Reaper of Souls, Bray Wyatt, has won his first WWE Championship. The era of Wyatt is here.
Welcome to hell, SmackDown. Bray Wyatt, the title that has eluded him, is now owned by the Eater of Worlds. Bray Wyatt has done it.
Imagine what Bray Wyatt is going to do as champion.
He's warned us about it for years, and we've been dreading it. But now that day has finally come.
In this salacious match, Bray Wyatt rose from the ashes in Phoenix to taste the ultimate glory.
Look at the iconics.
Smart strategy.
Yeah, hiding in a pod.
They can stay
it's
in
not
there,
like
right?
Nia's like a T-Rex, like her vision's movement-based. They know this is not going to work out well.
They've basically trapped themselves in the worst possible place. This is like an actual horror movie. Don't run upstairs. They ran into the pod. Same theory.
You're not going
to
look at Nia trying to
Jack and Tamina.
Nia trying, and Tamina trying to pry the pod apart. Now they've opened the pod.
Oh, boy, guys. This is not going to be good. Hang on to your weaves, ladies.
The iconics have been separated.
Oh,
my God. Nia just slinging Kate Royce around. Tamina slinging Billy Kay into the chamber.
Human pendulum. How much damage did they take getting slung against that steel?
Look at the smile on Nia's face.
Nia Jax is in her happy place right now.
Savoring every second.
Well, Tamina as well.
She's been in complete and utter control.
Oh, Tamina. Billy Kay was just saying, I'm sorry to, that's so sad.
And look at this, double Samoan drop to the iconics, covers. Look at Nia. Nia trying to climb up now. She's on the second rope trying to prevent Morgan from getting back to the top.
Oh. No.
This is the way Nia Jax won the women's championship. From the second
rope.
Massive Samoan drop.
Liv's done.
Thanks for coming, Liv.
And now Tamina.
From the top.
A splash to both members of the Riott Squad. Nia and Tamina eliminate the Riott Squad.
The Riott Squad has been eliminated.
Shawn Michaels and Jericho both trying to do it Goldberg, but it didn't work.
Look out. Oh, my God, what impact. The cover.
No.
Orton's gone.
Oh, no, Triple H is on his own.
There's three men left. Michaels is still alive here. The opportunistic bet from Shawn Michaels has got his tune-up at the end. It could be, ladies and gentlemen, Sweet Chin Music. Yes! Did I tell you I had a gut feeling that Shawn Michaels, lightning was going to strike again? Shawn Michaels, next world champion. Oh, Goldberg does.
Oh, the spear of Michaels. Right in the solar plexus. Goldberg just from his shoulder right into the heart. Of HBK!
Oh no. Goldberg pointing to Triple H as if he's saying, you're next.
This is bad.
Jackhammer. A three count.
Y2J, you can't take another one of these.
What a Goldberg.
The high impact of Goldberg is destroying every human being, every beating heart in sight. No! Jackhammer! Oh my God, sir! You believe what we're seeing, JR?
Oh! Harper with a boot to the face of Bryan, and now Cena attacking Harper, and the Wyatts attacking Cena. They're just destroying Cena. The Wyatt family, who beat the Shield earlier tonight, are making their presence felt again.
Sister Abigail.
What on earth are the Wyatt family doing out here?
How did they get inside the chamber?
The Wyatts have left John Cena helpless. They appeared at the Royal Rumble match with Cena and Orton. They've appeared again here tonight at Elimination Chamber.
Look at this.
And
look
Randy Orton was just buying his time.
This is brilliant.
He's going to start it into the cover.
Brilliant.
He's going to hook the leg. He's going to eliminate John Cena. And we're
John
now down
Cena
to Orton and Bryan.
Has been eliminated.
Randy Orton looking to put him away with a DDT.
What is that? Vintage Orton.
And now Randy Orton believes that he's going to be the man, the face of the WWE, heading to New Orleans at WrestleMania. Oh,
wait,
for the RKO. Daniel Bryan counter. Daniel Bryan out of the corner. He got him with a knee. Bryan got him with a knee. Daniel Bryan got him with a knee.
What
he's
going to do is
going to WrestleMania. Bryan hooks the leg. There's the two count.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Oh, come on. Kane grabbed the official. Kane grabbed the official.
Come on.
Was going for the win.
Count again.
Oh, Kane had left the ring.
He's attacked by Daniel Bryan for no reason.
And already over there, KO from behind. Not this way. Damn it. Not this way. A kick out by Bryan.
Oh my gosh.
Daniel Bryan's got a chance. Daniel Bryan's still breathing. Listen to this place.
What is every single person in here is chanting yes.
Randy throwing a fit. Daniel Bryan's wrapped him up. Shoulders down. Took out and a kick out again. A kick out again. Daniel Bryan caught Orton.
Right on the side of the head.
That's what he needed. Can you capitalize? Cover him.
Come on, Daniel. The yes movement spurring him on. Daniel Bryan wants to headline WrestleMania. A lifelong dream.
Become the second ever WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Kane, oh my, Kane again, and now an RKO! Off that cheap shot, that blind shot by Kane, Daniel Bryan is screwed again!
The winner of this match, and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
An absolutely blatant, disgusting abuse of power by the director of operations.
Daniel Bryan should have never attacked Kane. He was out here just to help control things.